everybody. Just throwing a few drinking cups. The cold yunomi. Just compress the base. Back to my favourite stoneware now. Good. This is a clay called Valentine's. They're the company that manufacture it. And it's a white grogged stoneware that they use for raccoon. Typical man there, can't multitask, talk and throw at the same time, it's very difficult. Well, Simon Leach does it. Just move the outside of this off a little bit because these are going to have a dragonfly stenciled on the outside with a template made out of newspaper. I'll do a video of that when we get around to doing it tomorrow. Mark there for when you pick it up. Just do one more. This is so much nicer to throw with than we're in the last video. The bigger piece of clay is 500 grams. The last few were 4, this one should be a little bit bigger. smooth it off with a stencil. I usually like to leave throwing marks in the outside of these, but doesn't like it when you try and stencil on the throwing marks. That's it for a minute. Knock up some more clay and I'll show you some more.